Yes, students, our mouth has a tongue. Our tongue helps us to taste things. There are four main tastes that our tongue can feel: sweet, salty, bitter and sour. That is sweet. When you eat chocolate, you can feel that, yes, the chocolate is sweet in taste. Salty. Similarly, if you will eat a pinch of salt, you can taste it. That, yes, your tongue will tell you that, no, this is the salty thing which you have ate. Bitter. When you eat charity's karela, it tastes bitter. Thoda kadwa hai. Sour. Lemons. Lemons are sour in taste. Things can be cold, hot, rough, smooth, hard, soft or sharp. The skin helps us to touch and feel them. Our body is covered with a layer of skin. The skin protects our body parts. So we have the skin is the largest organ in our body. And skin is the only organ that helps us to feel the things, that the thing is cold, hot, rough, smooth or hard, or it is soft. When we touch the things, we can feel it, and that feeling, it is the skin is the only sense organ that develops, that helps us to feel. Come to this page. There are many organs inside our body too, since we cannot see them from outside. They are known as internal organs. So they are located inside our body and that we can't see with our eyes. The brain, heart, stomach and lungs are some of our internal organs. As you have seen here, that brain is there. It is located inside the head. And on the head there is hair. And here, lungs, heart, stomach and all other organs, many other organs are there. Those organs are situated, those organs are located inside our body and we can't see them with our eyes. Next, we will read about their functions. The brain controls our body. It helps us to think, learn and remember things. It also helps us to do various activities. Supposing one activity you have decided, you want to play now. So, which organ decides that on your behalf? That is the brain. Brain is the controlling organ. That helps you to decide that, yes, this is the time, now I want to play. Next, if you place your hand on your chest, you will feel something beating. It is the heart. It pumps blood to all the parts of our body. And if you will touch your chest, you will feel there is a sound. The sound is the thak, thak, thak sound. And that means the heart is beating. It is pumping the blood to all the parts of our body. Food that we eat goes inside a bag-like organ called stomach. The stomach helps us to digest food. Whatever we eat, that goes straight to the stomach and there it gets digested. So all the food gets digested. Where it gets digested? It gets digested in the stomach. We have two lungs. They help us to breathe. And this pair, it helps us to breathe. Heart pumps the blood. And lungs, it helps us to breathe. We must take care of our body and always keep it healthy and fit. So our body, the precious gift which we have got from God is the body. And we should take care of our body and we should try to keep it healthy and fit. Thank you, students, and read the chapter thoroughly.